Right, this is a shot I use all the time on tour. It's my two iron, a little fade. You want to keep it in play. You've got a slightly tight hole, bunker's down the left. Now, a normal setup for a two iron, you just try and hit it dead straight, is about there. Okay, so the little punch fade, I'm going to aim a little bit left of my target. And by the way, this doesn't just have to be a two iron, this can be a seven iron into a par three, it can be a three wood. Just a shot where you want to keep the ball down. Maybe it's a windy day, so you want to keep it down. So the way you do that, put it in the back of your stance, like I said, maybe a little bit left. See, now the ball's back here. You're going to see a really short follow through. That just helps keep